And now introducing the rest of the field, helmet number 7 from Japan, Takahashi Yuka. Helmet number 208 from...
Looks like it's back.